Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Yes, this video was announced to be something to remember of, but as I said in the last video, I stopped because we had to buy the full game, because we usually buy, I don't usually buy full games for mobile, but for the Detention, I had to buy. But anyways, I made the video so bad, so hopefully you guys appreciate a little bit of support for me and for my YouTube channel. And so hopefully you guys enjoy, and I'll see y'all in the next video. There will be memes or something else. I really regret buying this game because my phone wouldn't let me do my thing. So yeah, enjoy. Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're continuing on with Detention. Yes, I know I took 3 weeks to making this possible, but I know that I said that we're gonna stop there, but unfortunately my brother gave me a present, a gift card. So basically I used to put this game, especially to make a walkthrough. So yeah. Yeah, we left off with the lady who was trying to eat us, and I left it off there. So let's see what happens. Let's continue. Oh man. What is this? Oh, I think we died for a moment. Give me the piece of work. So how do I move? Oh my. What is this? Come on, man. Hey guys, I'm back. Sorry for the misconception there. I couldn't figure it out how to get to where we escaped, but we're back. Hopefully we continue this, and hopefully it's not a difficulty, because I really was struggling there. Let's continue. What is this? I hope I can wake up from this. All right, we investigated there. Let's go here. The bookshelf filled with books about history and leadership of the war, if I remember right. The principal was also a war veteran. Today, he was going to try to get a call. But before that, I want to investigate more. To save progress, okay. So we can make save progress in the altar. Alright. We're gonna save progress. Yeah, there you go. So whatever goes wrong, we come back there and surely. Oh no, I didn't want to do it. Sorry guys. Someone here was found dead. Please send help. Hello? Can anyone hear me? Bang, I am waiting for you in the counselor's house. What? Who is this? What in the world is going on? Who was that? How did he know it was me? The counselor's office is on the third floor. Oh gosh. That was crazy. Jeez. Why is it so dark here? I can't see inside at all. Oh man. This is the way you see. There's some writings on this. String them up. Thy wings disguised the limb. Oh, this is a classroom. Okay. Kind of confused. I was saying. What is this? You are on your own. Who wrote? It used to be where I could clean my hands. Right now, however, it only gives me nothing. It's just, leaders in the sink. Oh, this is a cutting wire. My head hurts. I look like. Anyway, died like that. Am I in danger as well? Wow, dear. White dear. Please tell me this is but a name. Okay. Oh gosh. It's getting creepier than I ever thought. No, I ain't going back there no more. Oh no, okay, I'm gonna let me die. You know what? I'm gonna let me die. Sorry guys, for cutting out, it was by accident, pressed the wrong button, but we're back, and let's see. Okay, this is good. Oh my god, this is good.